Welcome you again in my class 9th based on mathematics. In this video we will discuss question number 4, exercise 6.2. Read question number 4. In figure, if PQ parallel to ST, angle PQR is equal to 110 degree, and angle RST is equal to 130 degree, then find the angle QRS. It means we want to find this angle. First of all, we will construct a line parallel to PQ or ST. Construction through R, draw a line XRY parallel to PQ. We will draw line XRY is parallel to PQ. Then let angle 1, angle 2 and angle 3. So PQ parallel to line XRY and QR is a transversal line. Then angle PQR is equal to angle QRY. Equation number 1, these are alternate angle. These are alternate angles. Both are equal to 110 degree, because PQR is a 110 degree. Also PQ parallel to ST according to question given. And PQ parallel to RY by construction. So ST parallel to XRY. ST parallel to XRY. Agar PQ XRY ke parallel aur PQ ST ke parallel hai, to ST also parallel to XRY. And SR is a transversal. Then TSR is equal to SRX, angle SRX equal to 130 degree, because these are alternate angle. And some of these angles will be 180 degree. Angle TSR plus SRY, angle SRY is equal to 180. Reason? Because these angles are conjugative angles. It means some of interior angles in the same side of a transversal. We know that sum of interior angles on the same side of a transversal is equal to 180 degrees, and we know that angle TSR is equal to 130 degrees, angle SRY is equal to 180, then angle SRY is equal to 180 minus 130 is equal to 50 degrees. So angle 2 is equal to 50 degrees. From equation number 1, we know that angle PQR is equal to QRY. Angle QRY is equal to 110 degrees, and this angle is a sum of two angles. It means angle 2 plus angle 3. Angle 2 means angle 2 plus angle 3 is equal to 110 degrees, or angle 2 means angle SRY equal to angle 2. So put angle 2 means SRQ or QRS. So angle QRS plus angle 2 plus angle QRS is equal to 110, then angle QRS is equal to 110, or angle 2 means 50 degrees, then angle QRS is equal to 110 minus 50 degrees is equal to 60 degrees. Okay students, एक बार रिपीट कर देता हूँ क्वेश्चन. अकॉर्डिंग टू क्वेश्चन ये 110, ये 130 डिग्री. तो पहले इस लाइन के पैरेलल एक लाइन ड्रॉ करेंगे, तो ये और ये पैरेलल हो जाएगी, और पी क्यू ऑल्सो पैरेलल टू एस टी. पी क्यू एस टी के पैरेलल हैं, तो ये और ये भी पैरेलल हो जाएगी, ठीक है. और क्यू आर इज ए ट्रांसवर्सल लाइन, देन दिस एंगल इज इक्वल टू this angle. It means PQR equal to QRS, and ST parallel to RY, then sum of these angles is equal to 180, because these are interior angles on the same side. Then we can find the value of angle 2, and then find angle 3. It means QRS is a sum of angle 2 plus angle 3. Angle 250 or 3 QRS, then we can find the value of angle QRS.